First, multiply like this. 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 10, 8 can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 10 divided by 2 is 5. 8 divided by 2 is 4. Cannot be divided by the same number. But 5 is greater than 4. Therefore, 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. Excessive. Therefore, 4 multiplied by 1 is 4, is less than 5. 5 minus 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. 1. Okay.